Oh, hi there, guys. Hello, puzzlers and wannabe puzzlers. It's Anna, and I'm so happy you could join me to check out the progress that I've been making with the help of my partner, Al, on this beautiful Hobbit puzzle. You can see we have pretty much all of Gollum finished. Here's Bilbo. He's about to find the ring where everything begins. And we have Gandalf on the side. And I do want to note that last time I said the Fellowship of the Ring, well, in fact, the Hobbit does not depict the Fellowship of the Ring. It depicts Thorin's company of dwarves, the 13 dwarves you can see along this side here. So starting out a puzzle like this, especially with how intricate it is, can be daunting, and I talked a little bit about dividing it up into sections. So I kind of got the hardest part done and all this, but just dividing it up takes a while. So here I have the edges, and in this part I have the whole kind of thing that is all of the 13 dwarves around the centerpiece. Here I have where the beautiful The Hobbit font will be with the little mushrooms. And then over here I have Smaug, and I've been working on him right now. So I'm really excited to show you guys how we come along. I think it's beautiful. And I also wanted to talk about when you are puzzling, how nice it is to set the tone and atmosphere of the puzzle that you are engaging in. So for me, it's really all about choosing the right music. And today I'm listening to Mellow Candle Swaddling Songs. This is one of my favorite albums of all time. You can see there continues to be a medieval fantasy theme. It's absolutely beautiful. You can hear it in the background. Beautiful young singers. They list their zodiac signs. And I just feel like this kind of music really sets a wonderful tone for puzzling, especially puzzling a puzzle that has a medieval fantasy theme. I don't know about some of you guys, but for me growing up, there was a lot of times where I needed to feel like I could escape the world and kind of go into my own fantasy world. And so I always loved reading The Hobbit and The Lord of the Rings, and different fantasy books, because they helped me dive into my imagination and cope with different things that were going on in my life. So I hope that for you, puzzling also gives you a wonderful chance to enjoy yourself, maybe escape some of your troubles. I know it's the holidays. Sometimes for some of us, it can be stressful, but spending a little time by yourself and just puzzling can be a wonderful way to enjoy yourself and to escape the rat race that we are in. Goodbye.